We're gonna go take a quick look at this plant. Look at the leaves. Not quite feathery, but they're on that line. Okay. If you know what this is, hopefully you do, and hopefully it's not a real problem for you. This right here is what gives most people hay fever headaches. That's common ragweed.